I'm Dean Leander Harding. I'm the Dean of the Cathedral of All Saints in the City and Diocese of Albany in the Episcopal Church.
I'm Father David LeFort. I'm the rector of the Cathedral of the Immaculate Conception in downtown Albany and the Roman Catholic Diocese of Albany.
So we're partnering together to bring to town Dr. Carol Zielinski, who is a professor at Smith College. She's a professor of religion. Her research area is near-death experience. But she's also a Roman Catholic lay theologian, and everything that she writes about the Christian hope for the life of the world to come is something that any Christian who is a biblical, Christocentric person can get behind. Her teaching is broadly ecumenical, I think, in that sense. So she's going to talk about the thirst for immortality, near-death experience, and the Christian hope. And she's going to speak at the Cathedral of All Saints on Friday night, March the 27th at 7 p.m., and then on Saturday morning.
So Saturday morning, March 28th at the Cathedral of the Immaculate Conception, she will join us again at 10:30 in the morning. And she's going to continue her reflections on those same topics. So whether you come to one or the other, or both, which is a great deal.
Right, because you get the same price for one ticket.
Yep. Yeah,
one ticket gets you into one, both. Or
And we're good stewards of Dr. Zielinski's time and
right.
talent.
Right.
And so we're really hoping that people who have a desire for what happens in eternal life.
Right.
And even those people who are not going to be Christocentric, they still have that question. Is this all it is?
Right.
And she's going to provide
right.
an ambiance
right.
that could propose there is something more.
Well, one of the things that she talks about is that, are we justified in hoping?
Yeah.
Are we justified in hoping? You know, St. Paul says, if in this life only we hope, we are of all people to be the most pitied.
Right.
And so, this, as I say, this is a topic of universal relevance.
Absolutely.
So, and I was so excited because this is just what I've been praying that we would be able to do, which is come together around a witness to a very basic, very just, you know, Christianity 101 kind of
right.
doctrine.
And it won't draw any distinction because there's no distinction
no,
between what we believe about
right.
hope, about eternal life. So I'm excited.
I'm excited.